This is gonna be good.
I went down to the fucking Zatubi. She was all like,
"Emotions are prohibited."
And I'm like,
"What a shame. What a shame."
And your opponent first, representing the Tazier of two,
comes up to me and she's all like,
from "I'll shred you."
What a shame.
Weighing in at 143 pounds,
so later, I'm at the
superstar
and
operator
comes up. She's like,
"This is your regularly scheduled contact."
I'm like,
"What a shame."
Cause this is my United States.
What a shame.
And this is my United States.
What a shame.
And this is my United States.
What a shame.
Then I'm throwing machine life forms in the alley.
Hot 153
comes up and he's like,
"Control has been assigned to 9S.
I'm like, yeah.
What a shame.
And then up comes this thing. I'm like, "Yo, what's up?" He's like,
"What a shame."
I went down to the
UNATCO
Agent
Navarro.
She was all like,
"Your hand might have slipped."
And I'm like,
"What a shame. What a shame."
And this
pretty lady
comes up to me and she's all like,
"Leave me out of your business."
What a shame.
Later, I'm at the
Ton Hotel,
and this girl comes up to me like,
"Oh my God, Daddy!"
I'm like, "Yeah,
what a shame."
Cause this is my United States.
What a shame.
And this is my United States.
What a shame.
And this is my United States.
What a shame.
And then it's
Frenchman
on the
bar.
I'm wearing my
beer.
This dude comes up and he's like,
"I spill my drink."
I'm like, "Yeah,
what a shame."
Then I'm throwing
books
in the alley.
Up a homeboy
comes up and he's like,
"Oh my God, JC, a bomb."
I'm like, "Yeah,
what a shame."
And then up comes
the punk.
I'm like, "Yo,
punk,
what's up?" He's like,
"I got this lab."
And I'm like, "That's cool."
When it comes to inflicting punishment on your opponent in a matchup like this, the superstars are only limited by their imagination.
slam.
Jeopardy there.